Well, hello, Ecology Now TV. We're here in lovely Cape Cod with a slightly freaked out dog behind us, but who cares? We're going to do the Tingsha, an ancient Tibetan bell made in the ancient Tibetan way with the eight ancient Tibetan symbols of happiness upon them. Tingsha. There's negative energy. There's a little of that going around. You have to be very careful to get the Tingsha to really sing. If you're feeling negative, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, stop. Listen. Take some deep breaths. And ting. See you later, alligator.